like to dedicate this song to my very good friend, Glen. Someday.